Hey guys, I had somebody ask me how to do something with the email when trying to send more than one email to forward it to someone else. So if you're forwarding a single email, it's simple enough. I had somebody ask me on my channel comments how to send an email forwarding several emails at the same time. So I'm going to show you how to do that here. Actually, I got a new camera as well here, so hopefully this all works out well. I figured instead of playing around with the webcam and back and forth and in between the screenshots, and we want to keep the audio level the same all the way through as well. So this is the first time using this new camera, and it's going to be quicker and easier to make videos to send out to you guys as well. And anyway, we're going to see how this goes. I'm just showing something in my junk mail because I don't want to show actual emails, but what you're going to do is, obviously, you can hit one message and hit reply or forward, and it'll send that one message. Now, if you want to do more than one at once, what you do is hold down the control key on the keyboard and then click each message. Now, you can have the any message or altogether. Just hold down the control key and keep clicking until the ones you want to send are highlighted and hit forward. And you'll see here, now of course, as usual, you can put in who it's going to and the subject. And then here is your other emails. So they're all here. And if you open each one of those, they will get that as a full out attachment. Each one can be opened in its own window, so it can all be viewed as it was originally. And that's as simple as that. So you're basically holding down the control key and clicking on them until you have the ones selected you want, and hit forward, and there they are. Hopefully that's what the one person is looking for that was asking about it, and that this may come in handy for everyone else. And that's it. Thanks a lot and take care. Talk to you later. Bye for now.